somebody else. Right now I'm past the point of no return. I've always liked playing with fire, and naturally I got burned. Right now I'm still licking my wounds, hoping that the pain will end soon.
Not till next.